Person is dead after fire roars through an Orange County home.
The victim is one of two people pulled from the burning home along the 5700 block of Dogwood Drive around 6 this morning. West 2's Michelle Meredith is live at the scene for late breaking details.
Well, as you mentioned, we have confirmed that one victim, a woman, has died, and that a second victim, another woman, is at ORMC listed in critical condition. Now, this is what is left of the house at 5708 Dogwood Drive. Neighbors reported the fire around 5:50 this morning. When firefighters got here, flames were through the roof and the back of the house. A fire marshal on the scene tells me at this point they think the cause could have been electrical in nature. They are really checking out a power strip located in the enclosed porch. A family friend tells me four people lived here, a woman, her daughter, the woman's mother, and an aunt. Firefighters tell us only the two elderly women were home at the time of the fire. So tragic.
Oh, it is. I mean, because this poor girl has nothing, nothing at all. It was just her mother and her daughter. And the place where she works at Clarkie's has been sold, so she's losing her job. This is just terrible for her all at once.
Now, firefighters tell me the woman left to take her daughter to school early this morning. That's why they were not here. They also tell us that the family dog died in the fire. Live in Orange County, Michelle Meredith, West 2 News.